says he wants to start a new life. Get a job, cut his hair, and find a new wife. Says he's moving to Harlington, where the ladies all live in sin. And every day he's happy by 4:45. He's taking shots 3 times an hour just to stop the pain. And so the sweet, it turns to sour and turns right back again. But if you marry that boy, then you'll bury that boy. He could be the king of love, and that's a fact. Says she wants to make things work out. When Ryan's running late, she greets him with a pout. She cries alone nearly every night. The bills are coming and the money's tight. Why should we try when you're screaming this loud? It's hard to get much sleep alone, lying. Must you always bitch and moan? Amy, shut your mouth. But if you marry that boy, then you'll bury that boy. He could be the king of love, and that's a fact. Just think, we're marrying her. Means you'll have to see her naked. Just drink, 'cause it could be much better. You don't have to grin and fake it.
Thank you.